Spidey, Pastor Jerome here. Like, share, subscribe to the channel. So you remember that dark winter Joe Biden was talking about? Before he got where he is? He was talking about a dark winter. Squinting his eyes. You know how he does his eyes. There's going to be a dark winter, yeah. Only because they are manufacturing a dark winter. They're manufacturing a dark winter by slowing down the ships and won't let them the supplies get off the ships on the West Coast and on the East Coast. Okay? So when you start going into your grocery stores and seeing empty shelves, know that it's because Joe Biden and the Democrats are doing it on purpose. Well, there's nobody working. There's nobody. Yeah, there's people working. But what President Donald Trump would have done was solve the issue, solve the problem. He was a problem solver. You remember when the pandemic hit and Cuomo was out there talking about the hospitals are overrun. The hospitals are going to be overrun. President Donald Trump got the Navy. He brought in a portable hospital and they didn't even use it. Well, then he said, we need ventilators. We need the ventilators. Trump had the ventilators made in a short amount of time, and he put them in warehouses, didn't even need them, ended up selling them. Well, now we need people to unload these at the docks and unload these crates off of the ships, because there's millions of crates out there with supplies on it. And they're not doing anything. And their inaction is telling you that this is a purposeful slowdown. Their inaction is showing you that it is on purpose, just like their inaction at the border. Oh, please don't come here. But then you open up the border and don't do anything. Don't even visit the border. That's because you want it open. And because they're not sending the army, the National Guard there to help unload these supplies and to make sure people would have a good winter and a happy Thanksgiving and a good Christmas, they're not doing that because they don't want you to have a happy Thanksgiving. They don't want you to have a happy Christmas. Now, they're in power. They're in power. They can't blame this on Trump, but they're gonna blame it on Trump. That's what they're going to do. They're going to blame it on Trump, and they're going to blame it on the unvaccinated. They're not going to take any blame at all. But it's the unvaccinated's fault, and it's Trump's fault. Not them. So if you want cranberry sauce for your stuffing and your dressing, and if you want a turkey, if you even want a turkey, you need to get it now. If you want the kids to get a Christmas something now, you better check on it now, because what you're going to see is a bunch of empty shelves coming up in about a week. In about a week, it's going to be empty. Okay? You pull up to your fast food restaurant to get your favorite whatever, your favorite meal. Well, we're out of that. Oh, for your salad, we don't have tomatoes for your salad. We don't have that cheese. You see? They're doing that all, it's all on purpose. And even if we obeyed by letting them force us to get the shot, they still don't want us to have our freedom. They want to make it like Australia. That's what they're trying to do. Y'all let me know what y'all think about it. I'll see you on the next one.